This video will show how to use the IR learning feature directly from the controller. The required parts for this would be the admin key or USB mini A adapter and any remote control that needs to be learned into the controller. First, plug in the USB admin key into the USB port on the front of the controller. You will see button 8 illuminate green to indicate the controller is in admin mode. Once the controller is in admin mode, select button 4 to enter IR learning mode. All the buttons will dim, and then button 8 will illuminate green, indicating that the controller is ready to proceed. Now, press the button you want to program. This button must be pressed within 10 seconds of button 8 illuminating green. The selected button will be illuminated blue, as well as the top button of the opposite column. This indicates the button will be programmed with one command. You can press the button that is being programmed up to 3 additional times to increase the number of commands that will be programmed to that button. After the proper number of commands have been selected, wait 5 seconds, and then the top button in the column opposite of the button being programmed will begin blinking, indicating that the controller is ready to learn the first command. Point the remote control at the IR window on the controller and press the button on the remote control for the command that will be learned. When the command is learned, the controller will beep once and the top button in the opposite column of the button being programmed will stop blinking, indicating that the code has been successfully learned. You would have to repeat this for each button that you would need to program through the IR learning mode. Once all buttons have been programmed, you will need to switch to script 10 where the IR learning information is stored. Please refer to the Change Active Script section in the manual for further instructions.